Hello guys, welcome to Takeoff group. Today our project is accident prevention system. So as we all know that there are many accidents occurring near the curvy roads because of the drivers unable to see the vehicle coming from the opposite sides of the road. So to avoid such accidents, we have created this project to indicate the driver if any other vehicle is coming from the opposite sides of the roads. So next, let's see the block diagram of our project. In the block diagram, there is a power supply circuit, monostable multivibrator circuit. There are two IR sensors, two relays and two LEDs. In the block diagram, the power supply circuit is used to give the supply to the other circuits. There is a monostable multivibrator circuit. There are two IR sensors which works as the input to the multivibrator circuit. And the output of the multivibrator circuit is given to the relays which acts as a switch. And there are two LEDs used for the indication purpose. Let's come to the hardware part of our project. This is a transformer. We are using a transformer to convert the 230 volt supply to the 12 volt supply. This is a power supply circuit. To get the output constant 5 volt, we are using a power supply circuit. There are two monostable multivibrator circuit used as a delay circuits. There are two IR sensors used to sense the vehicles coming. There are two relays used as a switching circuits, and there are two red LEDs used for the indication purpose. So let's come to the working part of our project. So whenever there is a vehicle heading towards the curve, the IR sensor senses the vehicle and the red LED on the opposite side of the road glows. So by seeing that indication, this vehicle on the other side comes to know that there is a vehicle on this side of the road. And this vehicle can slow down to prevent any accidents occurring on the curve of the road.